Daddy.
I want to see that one over there. I'll hold it again. Okay. It's going to be on your side here if you turn here.
Okay, sure. That's it. Okay. Yeah. Which one?
What? That one there. See it? The wreath on there?
Mm-hmm.
It's pretty. Plus look. They have a little gold on there. Mm-hmm.
I believe this is Mount Carmel. That's what's coming up on the GPS. This place is so big, I don't think I've ever actually been in this section of it. I think they took us in on the backside. So now we're going to drive around and see if we can find the Italian Bride or Al Capone real quick. And then once I find either one of them, then I'll know my bearings out here and know where we're going. If I remember right, Al Capone's grave was right by the road.
They must be having a funeral. So many cars.
Okay, pause it and put the camera down.
How?
Just sit.
This one?
Yeah, push it.
It's recording.
Yeah, we just didn't want to record when somebody's doing a funeral. It's just not respectful to them.
No.
We don't want to go by recording them.
Oh. It's not.
I'm sitting there. Get out my side.
Yeah, I'm going to have to flick over there and
she was buried, and then 6 years later, her mom kept having dreams that she was buried alive. So they dug up the corpse, and whenever they dug her up, she was perfectly preserved.
What does preserve mean?
I mean, she didn't rot. It wasn't decomposed. Some birds.
Like a mummy and a one of your bike. I don't get that. Do you see that guy in white?
Across the street.
When possible, make a legal U-turn, followed by a left turn. No. Calculating route. When possible, make a legal U-turn, followed by a left
turn. Hey, police, you think you're doing this? What is that for, the funeral?
Yeah.
some more guns over here. So this has to be the army part over here for the guns.
Probably the veteran section there. Here, we're looking for Capone's. I believe Capone's is right here by the road. It's gonna have big bushes covering up the Capone name. And that's what we'll get out for the first one.
Big buses? Because I was kind of looking for the Italian bride over there.
Italian bride's on the other side, I believe.
Oh, that one?
Yeah, we'll find that next.
Okay. Good, sit the apple. Look at the size of that cross over there. Mm-hmm. That's a big one. Mm. I want to go by there sometime. There's another statue. But that's of Jesus. Okay. The only thing that I know about the grave from that one person that there was big buses inside.
Just turn out your side. Find it.
Is it a grave or a mausoleum?
I'll show you the one.
Oh yeah, back there.
Pause it and put it down.
It's recording. There's luck on it.